In this video, you'll learn where to find Dancer of Ranah in Elden Ring DLC, Shadow of the Erdtree. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's jump right into it. To find the Dancer of Ranah, we need to reach Southern Nameless Mausoleum, which is very close to Cerulean Coast. Follow my lead from here. Now we have arrived at Southern Nameless Mausoleum. Finally, traverse the mist and get ready for battle against the boss. And there you have it, folks. That's how you can find Dancer of Ranah in the Elden Ring.